played in game one, missed the last three. This is Girardi with a shot deflected. Score! The Rangers strike first, just 62 seconds in, off the shot from Girardi, which was deflected in front.
Well, the New York Rangers have been talking about getting their defense more involved in the offense. They are able to clear their zone, and now they rush up the ice. Girardi, initially a shot goes wide, and this one will get deflected in by Rick Nash, I believe, in the middle. 61 in white. He's there. He gets deflected. Here's the shot by Girardi. Nice and low. They wanted their players to shoot the puck quickly, and there's the beautiful deflection by Rick Nash. He just gets enough of it to get it past Murray, and it's a quick start for the New York Rangers.
For Nash, and now Zuccarello looking to catch the Penguins in a change. This is Nash for Girardi, and a save by Murray. 7 minutes in, and now Haglund. Haglund spins in the corner. Around to the far side for Kesselman. Frank Haglund scores!
First goal of the series for Carl Haglund. What a pass. This is good offensive zone pressure. The puck kept in by Dumoulin. And now Haglund goes to work in the corner. He's quick. He's fast. Some good puck movement. A little give and go. And Phil Kessel from the other side finds him. Watch Haglund. Gives it and then goes to the far post. And Kessel finds him. Partially redirected that pass. But Haglund finds it in either event and puts it in to tie it. And this place erupts.
And now Jesper Fast with Dominic Moore and Victor Stahlberg. Fast in front for Stahlberg, off the goalpost and then in! The Rangers regain the lead. Just 45 seconds after the Haglund goal, it is now 2-1 Rangers.
Well, Fast, who had trouble on the Pittsburgh goal, ends up with the puck coming down the wing. And as he throws it to the front, it'll get deflected. And Murray didn't see it. Here it is, left side of your screen. Gets deflected there through his legs off the post. And as Murray is trying to find it, looking one way, Rangers come right back and get it before he does. There's the initial play. Murray still looking around, trying to find where the puck is. And it looks like it goes off the skate of Hornquist and past Murray to give the New York Rangers the 2-1 lead. There's the double deflection off the post and then coming back off of Hornquist, who's so good around the offensive side of the net. He comes back here and has that deflect off his skate and past Murray. And quickly, the Rangers take the
lead. At 10:35, just 45 seconds after the Penguins score, now Kessel ties the game at 2.
So many weapons for the Penguins on this power play. Beautiful pass, Crosby underneath the stick of Foss to Phil Kessel, who's got as good a wrist shot as anybody in the National Hockey League. Here it comes again. Letang had led the rush, found Crosby. Beautiful pass, and then how about that shot? Perfect shot by Kessel. Quick release, up high. Lundqvist just gets a piece of it, not enough. And Pittsburgh with a quick response to tie the game.
And Moore and Kessel. Here's Crosby, puts on the brake, shoots, kicked out by the right pad of Lundqvist. Center for Hornquist, comes back to Connor Sheary. And then out to Dumoulin. Near side, Daly with a shot, sticks at Lundqvist, it's loose! And the player's blown dead.
Pittsburgh with their quickness in the offensive zone. Watch the support they get and the steal of the puck, and now they just keep going. They'll get all five players involved. Players in front battling. That's Crosby trying to get it free, and Girardi does a good job. Five in white is Girardi. Crosby can't get a stick on it. Sheary tries as well, and Girardi just dives, and the puck is underneath him as Lundqvist is there as well. Good defense first by Girardi on Crosby, then Sheary, his attempt, and then Girardi ends up with the puck underneath him for the whistle.
Puck played by Matt Cullen. And now Daly in front, they score! It's Rust! 3-2 Penguins!
We talked about the speed and quickness of Pittsburgh. It all starts outside the blue line. They force a turnover, then they get the puck in the zone. Trevor Daly had three shots in the first period. What a gorgeous pass as he fakes the shot this time. Watch, fake and throw it to the other side where there's a lane, and Russ can put it in. Absolutely brilliant play. Look at Daly, head up all the way. Beautiful little pass to the other side. He had Lundqvist fooled on the play, and Rust gets Pittsburgh the lead.
Kunackel, Broussard back to get it. Leaned on by Rust. Cullen picks up the puck and scores!
The Penguins able to get out of their zone quickly. Just the puck movement, flipping the puck out, and here's the pressure again. The turnover, and then the shot. The Penguins' quickness, that's Rust with his speed. He forces Broussard into a turnover, and Matt Cullen, right on top of the play, just picks up the loose change and beats Lundqvist over the glove to give Pittsburgh a two-goal lead.
Controls for the Penguins. Crosby for Sheary. He scores! 5-2 Penguins!
Down on one end, Rick Nash with this chance right at the end. The shot off the post. That doesn't go. And then Sidney Crosby, what a play he makes in the defensive zone as Mark Stahl goes after him. He fights him off, then gets the blue line, waits for help, and that's goal number 5. What a play by Crosby. There's Connor Sheary, another one of these young players for Pittsburgh making a name for himself in the playoffs. He's been terrific, and he gives the Penguins a 3-goal lead.
Played by Malkin. Pass Rust on his right. Pass across to Rust. He scores!
The Penguins with another forced turnover right here. Girardi tries to stay up on the play. He gets caught. Now here comes Malkin and Rust. Beautiful pass. And Rust finishes the play up high. Pittsburgh shooting high all game. Many of these goals have been scored over the catching glove of Henrik Lundqvist. And this is now a rout.
Carello. With Yandel and Rafael Diaz. Diaz with a shot. And a save by Murray. No hesitation to shoot, Joe, from Rafael Diaz.
Well, and again, that's part of what they talked about. Is Murray okay? He's dropped his stick, was kind of shaking his right hand a little bit. Seems to be okay. Boy, what a story this kid is turning out to be. Right off the faceoff, Diaz, top right of your screen. Here comes the pass. The shot, Nash is there trying to provide a screen, which he does. Oh, and then
Murray picks up a tripping penalty.
Puck goes out of the zone.
Now Diaz with another shot, he scores! We just mentioned no hesitation from Rafael Diaz. It's a power play goal as the Rangers pull to within 6-3.
Well, the shot takes place before Pittsburgh can get back into a defensive mold where they are in good position. Again, so they're shooting the puck. Here it comes again. Just a quick shot. And in front, you see Letang. Not sure if that glanced off Letang or not. It might have. And that quickly, the Rangers score a power play goal and get this game to 6-3. Rafael Diaz with the blast.
The Pittsburgh Penguins advance to the second round of the Stanley Cup playoffs. They defeat the Rangers today 6-3. They win the series 4-1. The Penguins victorious. Handshakes and much more coming up next.